Okay, so is True Light basically dead for me? This is gonna be attractive. Oh no. Is that two summons? I'd expect. Set up at 38. You didn't want to put drug lubion on that and so on anyways, but okay, sure. You have a lot of recovery and whatnot from now on. Are gonna bite me one day. We'll see though, not yet. That's disgusting. Most definitely targets. Do this. With that mirror force. Heck yeah. Should have put that in defense mode. This is wild. Sure. That was summon as, what is it, as many? So you just banished all your stuff to summon one? That I can just summon right back? Should be interesting. Alright, it's about time to play this game now.
Yep.
So, I can normal summon this, and I can go for a rank 8. I don't really need, I could go for this, but I already have both of them. I think, I don't know if I have 2 or 3 in the deck. This thing's only 300, so I can link that off and not even mine. I really would like to summon that. But I'm just going to have it back next turn. This card. But dang near never played it. From memory. Alright, stone. You give me that search, you give me that search. Oh my gosh. Ouch. I'm not gonna link offer, but minus damage. Now, realistically, I might have been able to get game there. I still didn't have enough spirit. It's never meant to be, I guess. I'm trying to misplay the crap out of this. He actually had a few good plays. Yeah. Give me that spirit. Oh, I don't have a spirit. Okay, go ahead and mirror force me. There's a rank 8. I don't have any negators or anything. Really no point in wasting that. I'll tell me in phase 2. Oh, great. Dang it. Ruined my whole turn. At least he was a good sport about it. That was pretty,